Let this be clear, okay, you freaks? Some of you will come to me and be like, Mazu, I haven't showered in 2 weeks either! First off, mister, boy sweat is different than girl sweat, all right? I stink good. Well, sometimes. Other times I might smell like burning rubber. But most times I smell like tomato soup. Second off, I never leave my house unwashed. If I leave my house, I take a bath. Some of you guys come to me and you're like, I go to work and I just don't shower for 3 weeks. And I'm like, no! What?